Church!
Going to be blowing yourself up a lot, and you're obviously going to need to recover health fast. So one would assume that you're going to need to stay on your toes while you're on fire. Obviously, the dark tribe is mainly for poison. So because now the green fire is most poison, and yeah, it's poison and fire at the same damn time. So because of this, you're obviously gonna need the ring and the bow. Because who doesn't like increased damage? And Blackguard, sword and dagger. It's mainly just to increase damage when people get pissed off by burning or by poison or something. But otherwise, oh yeah, and then obviously the gems. You can swap these two out. You can swap these two out for perfect warrior gems, but I obviously like to get health back as quickly as possible. So because of this, you can swap these out, but I choose not to. Only needed the poison tendril ability unlocked. Once you have that, then you're golden, really. I don't really see the need for much else. For Mighty Shot and Elven Light, you can interchange between the fire and the poison, because yeah, this build literally just focuses on burning people and poisoning them. Otherwise, that's about that. And you're gonna be golden. Just give me a second, and I will display my awesomeness.
Keep moving!
Taste my blade! Get up!
Make him pay!
Problems like you are.
Yeah!
Yeah. Look at me, young man. You may think you can fight. You may think you have skills. But I've seen true warriors, and you are no true warrior. Remember who killed you? Sizzling flesh, and if I do it right, you'll still be live and wriggling. Some man flesh. Stop. Do you think my overlord is scared of you? You'll die long before you reach him.
Don't you? The Dark Lord himself, bless this weapon, and you'll feel him every time I hit you with it!
Will be fought before the walls of Barad-dûr. What is this fortress to you?
Come on!
assist. You now serve me.
I swear to serve you.